get chopped. Baby, welcome to the party. I'm high as a kite and I'm smoking on rich
rock. I am.
Fuck a Suburban, I'm strapped with a 30. You jacket, who care? You get shot. Niggas be gaining dick top. Shoes ain't playing, nigga. Keep a K with him. Put a hole in a pick up. Don't gotta know me. Right. I be poking niggas. 22G was a general.
Hey man, before the video starts, if you like reactions, vlogs, challenges, pranks, and all that other good stuff, make sure to check out Storeboy The Reels. Also, check out CNA Gang. He does a lot of dope challenges too, but with his siblings. Get him to 200 subscribers, that would be dope. The links to both of their channels will be down in the description. And with no further ado, let's get straight to this lit lyric prank. I'm sick of you.
Fuck you, bitch.
Suck my dick, you act like somebody needs your stupid ass.
Oh, please, you love me, nigga.
Who needs love?
You.
Haha, not I. Not.
When I got these diamond VVS's on my neck.
Since when you got VVS's?
Don't worry about it, sweetheart.
I never saw those when I was with you.
I've been had it. You know I'm low-key a big baller.
Money make me happy every time I count it.
Kind of singers don't count as big ballin'. I hope you know that.
Who needs love when I come around flexing? I don't need no loving from anyone on my exes.
I mean, if you want, we get back together. I'm sorry for disrespecting you earlier. I ain't like the way you came at me.
No thanks, you played yourself.
I don't need no stressing, phone call, texting. Don't kiss me, bitch, kiss my necklace.
Okay, so if I kiss your invisible necklace, we could get back together?
No, nigga!
No!
And if we ended early, baby girl, and it was destined.
Just take me back, what the fuck, Al?
I even had to stop, answering your calls.
Bet you could text me, right? So must mean you thinking about me.
Don't wanna take a back, she did the damage in this bitch.
Fuck out of here, you was the one moving funny when we was together.
I said I was doing wrong back when you was living right.
Doesn't mean I was cheating though.
Never said you was.
So what else would you was moving funny even mean?
It don't even matter no more.
Trying to give me back your fucking niggas out of spite.
Ain't that cheating?
Not when you ask for a break.
And you sitting on that nigga dick when they don't sit right with you.
Well, cause I wasn't sure if you was fucking other bitches when we was together.
I had to tell her, look it up. You can fuck 1,000 niggas, the only thing that's finna be hurt is your pussy hoe.
Wow. So now I'm old just because I fucked a couple niggas while we was together.
Yeah, what the fuck? Are you dumb?
Watch your mouth.
And if I get at it, baby girl, you know I'm superstar status. Don't you ever try to play me like a rookie though.
I mean, you alright, don't gas yourself up too much.
Vivid dreams got you sitting in a mansion. Laid up in my covers while you thinking about expansion.
What mansion? You live in a big ass building. Laugh my fucking ass off.
Nah, that's crazy.
Can't believe you even fought that nigga here random. Had me embarrassed to tell the story to the mandem.
You tell your bros about me? Why?
Cause you an itty bitty little whore.
That's not even funny.
No matter what she telling you, fuck, I dick to the best. For the drama, I put dick in the chest, yes.
You not trying to put some more dick in my chest tonight?
Nah, I'm done with you. Kick rocks, bitch.
Damn.
Bye, have a beautiful time.